while it's Luke. It's crazy.
What's up, everybody? We are here at Spring Break 2013. We're taking a break from the Dirt Road Diaries tour. And put you back together again. Just a sip, just a sip. Beer and whiskey if you're with me. What's your list? What's up, y'all? It's Michael here. Spring Break. I'm in the shower shirt. I don't know what to wear. It's probably going to be this exact outfit, actually. Shorts and flip-flops. It's going to be wild, yo. Ooh.
Panama City Beach, so I'm just doing my best to hang on because we have no idea. No set list. No nothing. It's going to be awesome. Looking forward to it. See ya. It was bumper to bumper when I hit Bay County, so I stopped and let the top down. Speakers were a bumping little hip hop something. I was stirring up a cold crowd.
We started doing Spring Break 5 years ago, right here in Spinnaker. First year we had 1,000. Second year we had like 5,000. Third year, and now we've grown to, I don't know, I heard like 80,000 yesterday. 50 to 80,000, we don't know, but it's pretty amazing, and we're having a blast being down here. Now I'm sitting pretty in Suntan City, got the best view in the world. Welcome to unorganized chaos. This is amazing. I tell you what, it's, I was telling you off camera, I think we've created something that we'll never be able to stop.
Illinois, Kentucky, Ohio.
But 100,000 people can't be wrong out there, man.
No, not at all. It's just inspirational to be down here. We have a great time. My band and my crew have a great time, and a lot of our friends drive down, and everybody in the crowd, honestly, you know, I think they're having the time of their life. You got your hands up, you're rocking in my truck.
You got the radio on, you're singing every song. I've never seen anything like it. The only thing I can compare it to is back in the prime time, like MTV back in the day when it was the big thing, the Spring Break thing. It was unbelievable.
He's already fun, crazy in his own show anyway, but doing something different like this was even another level up as far as just the fun factor goes.
There's this crazy stuff happening, like people climbing palm trees and sitting in the top of a palm tree to watch the concert. It's what's next? I mean, you know, they're gonna rent their own blimps or something and hover around. I don't know. I mean, it's crazy.
Spring Break is kind of like being in a club. You know, we have a few songs out there that we go by, but if Luke wants to say, hey, let's play this song, which he did, we can just bust up and play it. Hit 'em with it, Colt 4, yeah. Back in the day, Pop's Farm was the place to go. We'd load the truck up, hit the dirt road. Colt Ford, we did Dirt Road Anthem. He showed up, and that was pretty fun. People just went crazy.
It was crazy. A sea of people. Man, they're just ready to party, and we had a blast. I mean, it was just unreal. One of those surreal moments. I mean, all you see is just people. I mean, it's crazy cool. Baby, you a song. You make me wanna roll my
windows down and cruise down. It was special, man. I mean, a show on the beach is
you can't,
you know,
beat
the
it.
Beach is cool by itself, much less you get to play music. So, yeah, I mean, we had a blast, and you know, it's going to be cool to get back in the arenas, but, you know, for Spring Break in Panama City, it doesn't get much better than that.
What's up, y'all? Cole Swindell here at Panama City Beach. Spring Break 2013. I am so pumped. I'm opening up for Luke Bryan. You got me high on kisses. You got me missing signs. Hard looking left when my world is on my right. I got my shades on top back, rolling with the music jack. One on the wheel, one around you, baby.
What a big opportunity to get to play all my music that I've written. You know, some that people have heard on the radio, some that I can't wait for them to hear. Just chillin'.
Everybody was really excited, singing along, having fun, getting drunk. It was great. Tons of people. Great energy. Beer and whiskey, if you're with me, wet your lips. Gonna be so good, so nice. Starting this night off so right with just a sip.
Spring Break has built over a series of 5 years, and to make it build into a full album to where it's the number one album in the country is, it's amazing to me and mind-boggling, and hey, you know, it's very, very amazing and flattering. And then we've got a full studio album coming out that we'll launch a new single from at the ACMs.
It's unbelievable to see how this thing has grown. It's people are coming out just in masses to see him, and it's well earned, well deserved.
So. If you ain't here to party, you pick the wrong place, you pick the wrong Friday night.
It's grown every year, and you know, we just try to get a little more creative every year and make it you know, even more fun for the fans every year. When I see, you know, college kids that are listening to rock and rap and country and everything, and they're picking a day of spring break to come down here and listen to a country artist, it's very promising for country, very promising for music in general, and we just we love every second of it.
Thank you for the best week of my life, spring break. We'll see you next year. Same time, same place.
Dude, that's
We're
unbelievable.
Yeah, I never did spring break when I was a kid, so, and I'm kind of glad I didn't. You know, I probably wouldn't have survived.
It is.
Hello, David.
Hello.
Gary.
We did a little Dirt Road Diaries for him.
Dirt Road Anthem.
Yeah, Dirt Road Anthem, sorry. We're on the Dirt Road Diaries tour.
We have our own interpretations of the songs that we normally play sometimes. We feel the flow. Do some noodle dancing and whatnot. Whoosh. I dropped it. No big deal.
I mean, like this year we did a. Why am I scratching my head? This year we did